night, the Wessington Spring Volunteer Fire Department responded to a combine fire. The department posted these pictures of the scene to its Facebook page.
The department says the damage from the fire was contained to the combine. No injuries have been reported. The cause of the fire is under investigation.